Hey, what's up guys? This is Doug from Carson Optical, and today we've got an LED lighted pocket microscope of ours called the MicroBrite Plus. Now right away you can see that this is nice and compact, and as far as pocket microscopes go, this one couldn't be more simple to use. This is one impressive little microscope. It actually has a range from 60 to 120 power, which is huge. With this you can see things that the naked eye just can't. If you enjoy looking at plant life, or need a microscope that you can travel with, the MicroBrite works outside and can be stored right inside your pocket. You got this little knob here at the top that slides back and forth and is used for changing magnification. Below that we have a nice wide focus adjustment wheel, which wraps around the body and is really good to give you that extra control when focusing. So pocket microscopes. If you don't need a traditional microscope and you're looking for something a little more portable, then you're going to love the MicroBrite Plus. You can look at literally anything. A couple fun things to look at are the hidden things found on currency, like the microprinting. And any type of fabric looks great under this thing. With the lenses in this device, even a thin strand of hair will deliver some pretty impressive results. And the lenses in this device are spheric. That means less distortion and a better overall image for the user. Speaking of the lenses, the optical quality inside this is superior to most pocket microscopes out there. It's amazing how simple everyday items can come to life under a microscope. This microscope definitely makes detailed inspection a lot easier. The built-in LED is positioned so you can look at three-dimensional objects or flat surfaces. So if you're new to using microscopes in general, pocket microscopes are a great way to start. So why not use one that's accurate, precise, and fun to use? I'm Doug from Carson, and I'll see you next time.